Hello everyone, welcome to my MovieDonster channel. In this video, I present the melodrama Secretary about a mentally ill woman, filmed in 2002. Like the video and subscribe to the channel. Ruin, an unhealthy woman named Lee, has just been discharged from the hospital. His problem was that he was always trying to hurt himself in different ways. The doctors did not find a cause for this. After returning home to his parents, Lee starts looking for a job. But there was one problem. There was nothing he could do. But he had no equal in writing on a typewriter. He reads the advertisement for a secretary given by a lawyer and makes an appointment by phone. At night, he practices what he should say during the interview. Because he had never worked anywhere before and these were very anxious times for him. The next day, when Lee came to the office for an interview, he witnessed a strange situation there. Everyone ignored him. Entering the room, they meet a lawyer named Edward Gray. And Edward asks about the girl's personal life. He was behaving very strangely. Edward also looked like a mentally unhealthy man. Mr. Gray warns Lee that the job will be very boring. Lee's job was to send letters to customers. Mr. Gray asks the girl to make tea, but even this simple task Lee cannot do. The next few days will be very difficult for the girl. He does not have time to complete the tasks assigned to him. Sometimes he starts to get depressed because of his work. He accidentally meets an old classmate on the day off. As they reminisce about old times, Mr. Gray spots them. The next day, Mr. Gray starts being very rude to the girl. He points out the grammatical mistakes in the girl's writing and punishes the girl. The girl makes many grammatical mistakes due to constant mental fatigue. Mr. Gray can't take it anymore, takes the girl to his room and bends over and demands that she read what he wrote. Unexpectedly, Lee is slapped on the back while reading the notes. The girl is surprised by this situation, but Gray forces her to continue studying. The girl read the letter and Mr. Gray continued to slap her. But this slap sticks to the girl and she feels pleasure from the current situation, which she did not feel before. After the process is over, Mr. Gray orders Lee to continue his work. The next day, Lee makes another grammatical mistake. It looks like yesterday's punishment has taken its toll on him. However, angry Mr. Gray doesn't treat Lee that way. Mr. Gray silenced him this time. But later he began to punish the girl in different ways. He would order him to walk like a puppy. At night, Lee falls asleep fantasizing about reading a magazine about attracting men, and dreams of having sex with her boss. The girl seems to be in love with her master. The next day, Lee makes deliberate mistakes because he wants that punishment method again. The girl tries to express her desire to Gray in various ways. But Gray, who is too busy, doesn't even pay attention to it. He will have a cold attitude towards the girl today. After returning from work, the girl goes to the hospital to see her father and sees her father lying unconscious. After that, the depressed girl visits Gray's house to distract herself. He tries to talk to Gray. But he cannot say exactly what happened. Not understanding what the girl really wants, Mr. Gray says goodbye to her. Over the next few days, Mr. Gray stops punishing the girl. He throws away pens that mark the girl's mistakes. But the girl keeps making mistakes on purpose. But Gray doesn't even care. Lee tries in various ways to arouse Gray's interest in him. But Gray ignored him for some unknown reason. The girl decides to have fun without Gray and starts slapping herself on the back with a special toy. But even in this way, he can't feel the pleasure he got from Gray. But Mr. Gray's interest in the league did not fade. He was just being serious. In order to feel the pleasure she got from Gray again, girl tries to sleep with her old classmate. But this method also does not benefit Lee. He still can't stop thinking about Gray. The next day, Gray calls girl into his room, unable to bear it after girl puts a long worm among the letters. Lee leans over and waits for his punishment. And Gray asks her to take off her underwear. The girl does everything he says. But Gray doesn't slap her this time, but instead has sex with the girl. After finishing the sex, Gray orders the girl to work again and kicks her out of the room. After Lee leaves, Gray gathers up all of the girl's prints and misspelled sheets and burns them in the backyard. The next day, he calls the girl to his room again and asks the same questions that he asked in the first day's conversation. He says that it won't go on like this any longer and fires the Gray girl. He asks her to leave the office, blaming her for the mistakes she made at work. Lee says he wants to get to know Gray better, but Gray insists he didn't hire him because of his weird fantasies. Gray asks the girl not to bother him anymore. Lee packs all his things and leaves work. After the girl quits her job, she cries and becomes depressed and doesn't tell anyone that she quits. She pretends to go to work every day. In fact, he was just sitting in front of his office. The girl tries to find someone similar to Mr. Gray. But this work will be useless. A few days later, she wants to marry her old classmate, but on the day of the wedding, she runs away and goes to Gray's office and declares her love for him. Lee tells her over and over that she loves him, even if Gray doesn't believe her. Gray forces the girl to put her hands on the table and asks her to wait until he returns. Day falls and night falls, but Lee obediently waits for Gray. Gray thinks about it a lot as he tries to get to her and calls the office to see how obedient the girl is. Lee picks up the phone with his teeth without using his hands and proves his loyalty to Gray. After some time, her old classmate comes to the office and asks the girl what she is doing here. Gray was watching them. Her husband tries to wake her up, but Lee defies her husband and sits back down. She tells her husband that she does not want to see him and asks him to leave. Several days passed and the girl was still sitting with her hand on the table. Relatives and friends try to dissuade him from this idea, but he does not listen to anyone. Gray realizes that the girl is really loyal to him and enters the office surrounded by many people with the police. After entering the room, he gives the girl water and carries her into the bedroom. You yourself know why. After some time, they get married and start living the life of their dreams. At the same time, the movie ends. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. There are a lot of great and interesting videos on the Movedonster channel.